Hello, so this is going to be a quick demo of some new stuff I've been working on in Laidout. In particular, how to animate stuff with gegl nodes. Gegl is the new image processing backend for GIMP, and there's all kinds of weird stuff you can do with it. There's all kinds of these different nodes you can play around with that do lots of strange things. So for instance, I made this thing where there's a value tied to these two branches of stuff. One goes through some math and controls an image, makes this gradient pulse, and the same value is also put in through these string things to make a file name. So every time you change the value, it'll change the image and change the file, so you can save different files based on values that you're changing. If autosave were checked, then it would save every single time you're changing one of these values. So how do you automate this somewhat? And for that, you can make loops in nodes now. So let's say I want to start at 0, go to 360 degrees by steps of 10. So instead of using this value, let's use the current for the loop. So put that there. And the loop is just kind of it's a standalone thing, but it does not generate any sort of execution thread. So for that, you need this thread thing that starts something. And then once it's connected, this thread tells loop to do stuff. So this loop is going to drive this math into the gradient and also the file name. Then if I hit the autosave, it'll save files. So let's see, let's turn on the thread controls. All right, so now it's set to go. It's in the loop. It's starting to work stuff, so the current is 10, then 20, and 30, etc., etc. Let's go all the way up to 360. Okay, so now it's all done. So it should have saved all those files to disk. And then we look here, and there's all these different files right there. So now we can take those files and then use another program. I usually use Graphics Magic for stuff. So we can make an animated GIF out of that. And there you go. There's an animated GIF produced by nodes, gegl nodes, manipulated in Laidout. I have many plans for this node tool, including manipulation of SVG filters. Here we see all of the filters that I imported from Inkscape's SVG filter file. Right now I just have an importer. It doesn't really do much besides just like blanket import. You see my untangler here leaves a lot to be desired. I still have to implement an exporter, and I still have to implement actual image processing. Right now you can just load in the nodes and then move them around. One of many things on my to-do list. Anyway, thanks for watching.